This is what a dry forest in Bolivia looks like after a forest fire has passed through. Trees and branches virtually turned to charcoal, and looking at the ground, it's blackened and covered in ash. Now, exactly how much terrain has been left like this after the fires which have raged for the past 3 weeks is a matter of dispute. The government of Evo Morales, the president of Bolivia, says that it's 1.2 million hectares. Environmental groups are saying the figure's higher, closer to 2 million hectares destroyed by these fires. And they accuse Evo Morales of basically giving farmers a carte blanche to burn forest to turn it into pasture land and farmland by passing a decree last month which allowed slash and burn farming. And the government, for its part, says that the main cause of these fires have been fires that have got out of control and lifted up by high winds and the very, very dry, hot conditions. The situation here is tense in Bolivia, as the environmentalists are calling for that decree to be repealed, but cattle farmers are saying they want the decree to stay. The human cost, fortunately, of these fires has not been too grave, according to local authorities, but the environmental cost, say scientists, could be unquantifiable. Dan Collins, CGTN in La Chiquitania, Bolivia.